I'd see that it was me. He's the size of a man with the potential of a boy. Now, but God, I've met a child of mystery. I'm afraid that he'll amount to all of nothing. The joy of reading Yeats he'll never know. And in the rap race twirl of our computer-guided world, he stands no chance of winning, let alone the place of show. So lock him up, throw away the key. That we're wrong, and that's the one thing we can't be. Oh no. Mr. Jones wanted to be married. It seemed like such a cute thing at the time. Two peas in a pod, two of a kind, who never had to ask each other what is on your mind. It seemed a simple way to make them happy, and happy's such a simple way to be. They kept to themselves like two books upon a shelf, the kind you judge by the cover and never take the time to read. So lock them up, throw away the key, boys. The Joneses, they're not like you, homie. Lock them up tight, as if they had the chance they might show us that we're wrong, and that's the one thing we can't be. Jones were where the doctors tied the knot. Why can't she just be happy in her own world? Then we could all be happy here in ours, and we could still help out, even go as far as to stop off at the Safeway, drop some pennies in the jar. So lock her up and throw away the key, boys. Mr. Jones is not like you or me. Lock her up tight, cause if she had the chance she might show us that we're wrong, and that's the one thing we can't be. So lock them up, throw away the key, boys. The Joneses, they're not like you, homie. Lock them up tight, cause if they had the chance they might show us that we're wrong, and that's the one thing we can't be.
We're going down. We're going down.